So this is where the kennel is. It's done now. I got this kennel off of Slaney Kennels in Wexford. There's probably a lot of distributors around the country doing it. So the next project for the kennels will be Nina's in there. So you can see the kennel has been leveled out and it's up on a platform, so the damp and the washing and cleaning out is not going to get into the box. There's his bowl. He's being fed by hand now at the moment because he's getting trained. Huge big space for him.